obviously it needs done, but we're gonna talk about my setup. So, mini fridge, I do got stuff in it. Not much stuff though. That's for drunk streams. Got my G Fuel, my wallet, my case for my scuffs, gamer grip, G Fuel. These are for when I'm sick. My schedule need updated. Trying to figure out a schedule that works. My old mouse pad. My Acer monitor for my PC, my keyboard, my new mouse, and mouse pad, my blue microphone, I love this thing, and then I have my webcam here, and then right here is my Bankio monitor, an L-shaped desk, and then I sit down in this chair, my PC is down in the middle there, as you can see, it's a iPad power, and then you got my, you know, my iPhone charger, you got my trash can. This is my keyboard for my PlayStation. It's not plugged in at the moment. PlayStation 4. I don't have my Xbox One hooked up. It's over there in the garden where it belongs. And then I got my scuffs. This one I need to switch to analog sticks and put a new paddle on it. And then I got this for when I play baseball. So basically I got the speakers here and then the other one should be up there, but it fell. I gotta get it. Then I got my Elgato. My audio still does not work. I gotta figure out what's wrong. Got my G Fuel cup. I do need to empty it. And then I got my like accessories and stuff in there. I got my Guitar Hero. Here's my old mouse. If I need to plug anything in, I have power source there, as you can see, and then I actually have one back down here, right there, and then I got that, which I plug everything into, and then that is for used. So. But yeah, the rest of the room I'll show you later in a different video, house tour video, but this right here is my setup. I do need to upgrade. I want to eventually get a third monitor and set it up somewhere. Just not sure where yet. I'm going to be getting shelves up here to put like my hats and stuff on and stuff I want to show you guys when I'm streaming and stuff. And then eventually I'm going to mount a TV up there so I can watch TV while playing if there's like a baseball game on the floor or something like that. But other than that, that is my setup as of right now. So I'll catch you in the next video. Peace, guys.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.